Hi, this is Jeff with TRUGLO. I want to show you how to install the pressure switch on your TruePoint laser light combo. First, open the Picatinny lock. Open the battery compartment lock. Remove the cap. Install the pressure switch cap. Engage the battery lock. And then you're good to go.